Let us now see how to disqualify a lead. The icon here in the Action tab enables to disqualify an appointment if not needed by customer or other reason. To disqualify a lead, click this icon. The disqualified lead page opens. Now you need to fill in the details as shown here. Under Remarks column, you can fill the reason for disqualification. When you have done, click Save. Now the lead is disqualified and it is displayed here.